For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
That was, I think, my first, stress that how can we recreate something so iconic? Like, is it even possible? And I understood, it made it a lot easier for me when I understood that it's not possible. You know, we're not trying to match up to what Madhuri Dixit did. We're not trying to match up to what Sarojji did. We are honestly here as fans, big fans of their work. And this is honestly, more than anything, a tribute to the amazing, iconic number that they gave to us, which was Ek Do Teen. And I mean, it's for me as an actress, I know this is such an honor. And I know a lot of actresses and all of my friends are like, we're so jealous. We know that you're doing Ek Do Teen because it's so iconic. And for any girl, this would be a dream song to do. And I feel really, really blessed that I've been given this opportunity by Amit, by Nadia, to work with Master Z. And I know that I would never ever be able to match up to Madhuri Dixit. That's not even something I'm going to even attempt, because you cannot replicate someone like Madhuri Dixit. There's only one Madhuri Dixit. But I know that, I can, this is just my tribute. This is just my tribute to her. And